Welcome to the Great Outdoors RV Company. My name's Ryan Speck. Today we're going to be taking a look at the ROCKWOOD Signature Ultralight 8301 Bunkhouse. So one of the most important things when looking for a new fifth wheel is knowing what your tow vehicle is capable of. This guy comes in with a dry weight of just over 9,300 pounds with a gross vehicle weight rating of 11,422 pounds. But I also want to talk about construction. ROCKWOOD is 100% vacuum bonded on all their exterior walls. They even vacuum bond the roof. What that means to you is it's a lot less likely to get what's called delamination, or that glue starts to back off and you get air pockets between your fiberglass and the wood backer. We'll go into some more details of the construction on this unit as we go through the particulars of this floor plan. One of my favorite features on the 8301WS is the outdoor kitchen, and ROCKWOOD does it right. You've got a little mini fridge out here, as well as some power, plenty of storage as well. So you got some overhead cabinetry storage. You've also got a nice storage drawer here for all your utensils and stuff. And right behind me, you've got a really nice two burner cooktop, and this sink is another really cool feature. This is actually piped into your gray tank, where most guys' outdoor kitchen, that's just a bowl that you kind of have to dump. And not only do you have this set up, but if you follow me right over here, you also have this little rail along the side, because there is a barbecue grill that comes with it as well as a prep table. So you can have the full out beans going over there, burgers going over here, have a full outdoor kitchen. Another thing I'd like to point out on this ROCKWOOD, we do bring it in with a nice power awning. As you see, there's a full strip of LED lights that runs the whole length of that awning. Gets nice and bright, but it doesn't get hot, so it doesn't attract bugs. You also notice we have outdoor speakers that'll play off your interior sound system. Hookups for a television out here if you wanted to. You can bring your TV out here. You've got a hookup to your antenna as well as power. And then you've also got the spot to fill your fresh water tank. Something else I want to talk about with ROCKWOOD, one of the best things I think that they do is they actually run a Torflex axle instead of a leaf spring. So what that means to you is you actually have independent suspension on each wheel as opposed to just each axle. You also notice you've got your stabilizer jacks here. We've got the ground control 3.0 4-point automatic electric leveling system. That's not just for stabilization, it actually will help level out the coach. Then right here, you've got a 6-gallon direct spark ignition hot water heater. It'll run off gas or electricity. It'll recover at over 16 gallons an hour, and you can actually run it on both gas and electricity at the same time for that faster recovery rate. Do bring it in with a really nice big assist grab handle, and something I love they started doing this season, you got the nice new solid entry steps. The beauty of these is they went with the nice style. You've got an assistant prop in here that'll help lift and lower them. So you can actually leave them up here, get them all cleaned off, and then fold them up inside the coach. Really nice because they land solid on the ground, and then they're not outside exposed to all the road elements, the salts and stuff like that, when you're going down the road like the traditional stairs are. Really nice size baggage door, metal slam latches on them, and they've also gone to nice magnet locks to hold them open as opposed to the little plastic clip. Something else I want to point out, as you look in here, you'll notice full welds on all your joints, not just little spot welds, and they do a good job of actually ducting the heat into this area, so you're not going to have a cold pocket under your bedroom. And you probably also notice that cylinder back there. That is because this coach comes with a 10,000 gallon built-in water filtration system, which is really nice. Whether you're out of your tank or city water, it's going to filter it down to 0.9 microns. Now as we head around to the front side of this ROCKWOOD, I would like to point something out. A lot of the industry, your cap would be a seam right here on the corner. ROCKWOOD actually brings that all the way around, makes for a lot better seal and a lot less likely to have any type of a separation there right at your corner by bringing that cap all the way around. They also do bring it in with the Reese Revolution kingpin, so you can actually pull a cotter pin in this and allow that entire kingpin to swivel to help you get into or out of tight spots. And as we continue around, I do like to point out we are also pre-wired for solar panels, so if you decided to do solar, it's just a simple plug-and-play system to keep a trickle charge on your battery, which you have plenty of room up front here to do multiple batteries batteries if a person wanted to. Right now, we've just got it hooked up to a jump box, but you have plenty of room there for multiple batteries. And then right here, you're gonna have one 30-pound propane tank. The other one's on the opposing side in the same location. And then another thing I'll point out, hookups right here in convenient location. So you've got an antifreeze inlet for winterization, city water connection, so if you're at a park that actually offers a water hookup, and you've got a black tank flush to rinse out the main bathroom in this unit. As we continue around the driver's side of the 8301WS, I'd like to point out you've got pretty good storage here. And this storage is actually located under the dinette, and I'll point that out to you when we get inside. And as you continue along the back, this is a pretty neat feature. Most coaches only have an entry door on the passenger side. This one actually has a second entry door that goes right into the half bath back by the bunk room right here on the driver's side. All right, now we're on the back side of the 8301WS. I like to point out that we bring it in with a nice hard plastic cover over your tire because those vinyl covers just don't last very long here in Colorado. Also, since it is a vacuum bonded roof, it is full walk-on, so we bring it in with the backup, the ladder on the rear, so you can go up there and check your seals and stuff at the beginning and the end of the season. Nice frameless automotive style windows. About that is they tip open from the bottom, so you can still have them open if it's a light rain outside, and that also protects all your seals, so your rubber and all your gaskets for this window are not constantly exposed to all the elements. And finally, we bring it in pre-wired for the Furion observation camera. We can install those here at our parts store for you if that's something you'd like to do. Come on inside now, let's check out some of the interior features on this ROCKWOOD signature ultralight wheel. First thing you'll notice as you walk in, really, really nice fit and finish in the ROCKWOOD. Great appointments. Some of my favorite colors that they're using on the 2019s. But I want to change things up a little bit. Let's start in the bedroom and check that out, and then we'll come check out the main living area. First thing you'll notice as you walk into the bedroom, plenty of walk around room here for your bed. So all kinds of room on each side to walk around. One thing I like to also mention is they do a good job of making sure each side has an outlet on their nightstand. You've also got a 12 volt charging center here with some USB ports, as well as like a car lighter style plug-in. Nice overhead cabinetry, good storage all the way across. And I like to point out these are screwed together. It's not all just stapled together, which is important when you're going up and down the road. Below the bed, plenty of underbed storage. And again, I like to point out aluminum framing. You get a lot of the industry that claims to be aluminum framed, but that's true in their sidewalls, not in their roof trusses, not in their beds or their dinettes. ROCKWOOD's 100% aluminum framing. Right behind me, you'll notice too, you've got a really good sized closet here. And this is on the slide out. When this guy comes in, it's right up against the bed. And they actually extended this slide this season to give you a little bit of a linen closet here in the bathroom. And as you'll notice, I walked right into the bathroom, Jack and Jill entry. So you can get to it from the hallway, or you can get to it from right in here. Pretty good location for your toilet, the angle that they've got it at. You're not gonna be banging your knees on the shower or anything. And this is a nice porcelain toilet. Behind me, you've got a pretty good sized sink for the bathroom. It's stone cast too. Actual medicine cabinet up above, not just a mirror hanging on the wall. And ROCKWOOD even gives you, you know, little soap dish holder, place for your toothbrushes and stuff. They really go the extra mile. Nice glass enclosed shower, and this will all actually magnet together to keep that water nice and tight in there. And for the taller guys, we always bring it in with that sunroof inside. One thing too though, I like to mention, most of the industry, when you go to get in the shower, it's a step up. Not with ROCKWOOD. This is level and even with the main floor of the bathroom. And right inside your entry door is your main control panel. The really nice thing about this panel is it consistently displays all your tank levels, whether it's your gray tank, your battery, your fresh tank. I also really like the fact you can download an app for your phone and actually run most of the functions from this control panel through an app on your phone. Nice digital thermostat here for your air conditioning and your heat. Right above that is the on-off switch for a Wi-Fi ranger, which is built into this coach. Basically, it's a Wi-Fi booster. Right below that, you've also got a fuse panel, and each fuse actually has an LED red light associated to it. So if it pops, you'll see it right through this smoke screen. You'll know which fuse went. You won't have to go pulling them and checking them. Now, as you come into the main living room area, I'd like to point out, pretty good size slide out here, big U-shaped dinette, and then this is what they call a trifold sofa. So this will actually make a bed that an adult can sleep on. All the windows have the really nice blackout as well as privacy shades. nice roller shades. They've gone away from those pleated shades. Right here's your entertainment center. So this is gonna be a Blu-ray player. It's gonna have a stereo. It is Bluetooth capable, so you can pair your phone up to it. Indoor and outdoor speakers that are actually set up on two separate zones. So one person could be in here watching TV while someone else is out there listening to music off of their phone. Does come with the TV, I just don't leave it in here on the lot. And it's got a pretty nice swivel mount on it too, so you can rotate that around and aim it right at the couch. You got your sound bar below, and then a nice electric heater fireplace. That puppy is rated to heat 400 square feet, so it'll save you a ton of propane if you're somewhere with hookups and you're able to run that instead of running your regular furnace. Nice overhead cabinetry here in your slide out. Again, you got that big U-shaped dinette. That storage I pointed to you outside is on the back here. Over there is a drawer, and over here is a drawer as well. You could get to the storage underneath by pulling up your cushions, but you don't have to. Right here, you've got some pretty good overhead storage. Nice cabinetry here, and again, I want to point out, it's all screwed together, not just stapled together here, which again is a big deal when you're basically moving your house up and down the road. Right over here in your kitchen area, you've got a pretty good sized pantry. This is deep too. I mean, my little arm's in that thing. You can really load up all the goodies for the family. Storage drawer below the refrigerator. And this fridge, this is a 9 cubic foot refrigerator, where most of the industry is a 6.3 or an 8 cubic foot. So that's a pretty good size fridge. They've also gone to a larger microwave, so you can actually put a 10 inch dinner plate in this microwave, as opposed to a lot of them that are real small and you can't even put a plate in. The hood above your cooktop is vented out, so it actually will exhaust the smoke or whatever out of the camper. Right here, you've got a nice 3-burner cooktop. The glass cover will serve as your backsplash when you go to cook, and you have a built-in knife rack or along the back. Something else I like to point out, this is actual tile. This isn't just a paper backsplash like most guys have. This is real tile. Got a built-in spice rack, 22-inch oven. Most of the industry runs a 17 or a 14-inch, so that's still a pretty good size. Nice big double basin sink here. It is stainless steel. Does have a nice high-rise faucet on it as well, and a little extension for your countertop to give you a little bit more extra cook space. All right, let's check out the kiddos area here in this 8301WS. Pretty good size little bunk room here, so you've got a bunk up above. You've also got a flip down bunk down here, and on the other side of this wall is where your outdoor kitchen's at. But they make this a flip up because you wouldn't be able to run your slide in if that didn't fold up out of the way. Storage for the kids' belongings underneath on nice slide out drawers. Also got some storage shelves here, as well as hookups for their own entertainment center, TV backer built into the wall. You've got a coax cable that's hooked up to your antenna, as well as power. Now we slide on into the bathroom. So we're in the kids' half bath here. This is the entry door that goes out to the driver's side of the coach. Still give you your nice little spot for all your toiletries, your soap and everything. Medicine cabinet, still a real medicine cabinet, not just a mirror on the wall. And the storage continues. Pretty good deep storage all the way throughout. Storage down below the sink as well. I know if it's me, it would be a really nice convenience to have a bath and a half when I got the kids with me. Thanks for spending some time with me here at the Great Outdoors RV Company in Evans, Colorado, looking at the ROCKWOOD Signature Ultralight 8301WS. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments section or drop me an email, ryan@thegreatoutdoorsrv.com, or feel free to call us anytime, 970-313-4337. Thanks, guys.